In Creo Parametric 4.0, it is now possible to share data with other subdivisional modeling applications through an external wavefront OBJ file. Within Freestyle, users can easily import OBJ files created from other applications. During the import process, users will be able to define the specific units for the import OBJ file. In addition, they can also control the normal direction for the import geometry. Once imported, the resulting control mesh is fully editable. Let's go take a look at editing the control mesh and show how easy it is to modify this imported OBJ file. Selecting control mesh, we're going to mirror it about the center plane. At this point, we could choose either the edge of the control mesh, a point, or a surface patch. In this case, select a patch, and we could then start dragging it down. Immediately, you could see it update the geometry dynamically, in this case, on both sides of the center plane. We could continue this process and really evolve this design further, once again, starting from the initial import OBJ file created from another application. Now, this was showcasing importing an OBJ file inside of Creo. At the same time, we can also share data with other applications. From within the Operations pull-down menu, we have the option to export mesh. In this case, we can export out a wavefront OBJ file ourselves. This OBJ file would contain the control mesh for the geometry on the screen. As showcased with both the import and export of the OBJ file, this enhancement drastically improves the collaboration with other external subdivisional modeling applications and reduces the need to remodel your design every time a change may take place in one of those other applications.